Welcome to Tamil Guitar Lessons. Very happy to see you once again, guys. I'm Isaac Thayil here. This song is a beginner kind of song. It has only three chords, same pattern following till the interlude. After that, it changes to a major scale. I'll show you a couple of patterns to play this, and you can come up with your own idea, or else you can mix it up, form your own thing. So let's jump in. So first, I'll break down the strumming pattern. Throughout the pattern, it follows the same thing. It's like down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down. I hope you have noticed the E minor stands for four counts in a bar, whereas G and D uses two counts. So it's like E 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then G and then D. So it's E minor, G and D. The counts goes like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So they're down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Super slow. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. I'm sorry, I'm not getting it. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. You can use this pattern, or else you can use E minor, G and D. I just played in bar chords. Well, you can use finger picking. I'll tell you the simplest way of finger picking, but in the intro I used a little bit different. I substituted E minor into E11, and then I played 6, 5, 2, 3. The strings are numbered this way, as you know: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. For 6, 5, and 4, you should use your thumb. And for 3, use your forefinger, middle, use your second string, use your middle finger, first string, use your ring finger. So this is the pattern. So you can use normal E minor, like 6, 5, 6, 3, 2, 1, and then 6, 3, 2, 4, 3, 2. After playing first string, you can make it open note. You can play the open note. It's like E minor, D, playing 6, 3, 2, 1, 6, 3, 2, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, again open note. So what I played in the intro was, I played B11, then I substitute a little, I'll slow it down. So, and let me know which pattern you liked. Please mention in the comment box. I'm just curious. And after that, you can use same E minor, G. Same thing, E, G, and D. And after that, nothing but E major. The chord changed to E major from E minor to E major. E major, B, E, B. After that, A major. Sometimes I used to hold A in this way for the same. A major, F sharp minor, B major, same thing. A major, F sharp minor, B major, and then E major. Yeah, E major. Thangama, just like E major, A major, then this goes to E minor. Once again, I repeat, E major, A major, same thing repeats. I hope you got it, I guess. Can use couple of patterns, can mix it up, it's all up to you. Practice hard, good luck. Do let me know if you have any song requests. Peace.